From Temple Update, this is Update Now.
I'm Brianna Dent, and here's the very latest. This week kicked off the celebration of the 50th birthday of Klein College of Media and Communication. To kick off the celebration, a portrait of Lou Klein was unveiled to the students and staff of Klein last Wednesday, followed by a serving of cake. The celebration will continue this weekend with opportunities to talk to Temple alumni, as well as the Lou Klein Excellence in the Media Awards, a watch party for the Temple football team, and a Visualize the Future panel. Temple Student Financial Services are currently testing a new app for students seeking out financial aid. With this app, students can check into the office, see what the current wait times are, as well as digitally jump in and out of line for the financial services office. Temple Financial Services hope that this app will, quote, offer more convenience for students. President Trump and China's President Xi showed unity of trade as the president wrapped up his Chinese visit. Both presidents discussed the conflict with North Korea, as well as the tension in terms of trading between China and North Korea. Secretary of State Rex Tillerson said while the US and China have different ideas on tactics, they're on the same page. And in weather, Friday and Saturday will be sunny with highs in the 40s and lows in the high 20s. Sunday will be partly sunny with a high of 50 and a low of 40. That's it for Update Now. For the very latest, check us out at templeupdate.com or search for us on Facebook, YouTube, and Twitter.